more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. How I'm feeling, my pride is the one to blame. Cause I know I don't understand just how your love is doing no one else.
Kirsten Frank skating to the music from the film The Great Gatsby. I think it was almost too small for her. Could have been nasty, but kept her composure. Showing all the maturity you need to be a Austrian national champion since 2011. Trains all over the place. Part of the jet set is Kirsten. Vienna, Detroit, and Asaggio and Neumarkt in Italy. 26 when she competed at the Olympic Games 2014, should I say. Twelfth's been her best result at European Championships.
Oh,
Johanna Alec attempting to tweet her way into your hearts. If you would like to tweet back, it's hashtag IceChallenge2017, and we will put any message of support up on the big screen and the live stream here. From Tallinn. Fourth in senior championships in 15-16, and then last year, placed behind that, fifth in seniors. Natalie Klotz is your first place skater at the moment, a massive 97.29 in the free program, taking it to 139.01 overall. Johanna came into this free skate 47.29, so about 7 points ahead of Natalie after the short programme. Don't personally think she's done enough to stave off the threat that Natalie laid down. Chilling performance from Sandra, really interpreting the music, showing a dark side. I do like it in the girls' event when they try, the athletes try to do something a little bit different. I'm not keen on watching 30 Ice Princesses. Sandra certainly did that. At the ISU Challenger Series in Lombardia Trophy this year, personal best 101.13 for the total score. That has put her a little bit off the pace here, 139. Having said that, personal bests are always the same between competitions. Another 17-year-old. Third place, current bronze medalist, after the short programme, 47.86. As I say, the fight for third, the potentially other metals is very interesting. There's very little in it. As you can see by the graphic I've just put up for you.
Thank you.
Giada, a skater who really attacks her elements. There's some real power going into them. And I thought certainly towards the latter end part of the programme, the music really suited her style and was, it gave her the chance to show both her grace and athleticism. Not everything worked, but overall it was a strong performance, in my opinion. Hails from Milan. 51.63. Current leaders on 139.01, which is Natalie Klotz. She is guaranteed, by my maths, a bronze medal. Depending on what happens with Giada and Daza, we'll decide whether it's silver or gold. Daza is your last to skate. She's warming up as we speak. And it is a very, very exciting end to this competition. As a rather glib side comment, I adore Giada's outfit. Not too much, but added to the performance.
Tubuh saling bersandar ke arah mata angin berbeda. Kau menunggu datangnya malam saat ku menanti fajar. Sudah coba berbagai cara agar kita tetap bersama. Tersisa dari kisah ini hanya kau takut ku hilang. Izinkan aku pergi dulu, yang berubah hanya tak lagi ku milikmu. Kau masih bisa melihatku, kau harus percaya. Baikmu
Dancers' jumps just seem to pop up out of nowhere, particularly the toe jumps, flip and toe loop. Just gets the timing perfectly right, effortless, and then up in the air. I always tell skaters that they need to imagine a U-shaped window behind them, that you just get your timing right and you'll pop up, fly through. But she throws that concept straight out the window and flies through the roof. Four-time national champion. Three years previous to that, she was the silver medalist at seniors. She's skating to human or only human. It was a superhuman performance, though, by Christina Perry. Eden Rock by Lodovico Einaudi. And Pamit by Toulouse. And then just to recap, Giada was in, is currently in first place, was 139.36. And a cigarette paper between her and Natalie, 139.31. I'll get you a full rundown of where they lie just before I get ready for the senior men's free program. I'll tell you the top five. Okay, here we are. So, Darsa is in first place. Giada is in second place, Natalie in third, Sandra in fourth, and Kirsten in fifth. And that was Kirsten in the background, who was just showing me she's going to go and enjoy herself, and might well she should. We'll be back in a nice recess this time with the men's free skate.